of soaps that I've ever made. I couldn't wait to cut this bar and show you because it turned out so well. This is my chunky confetti soap, which I make from my recycled soap bars. If I have soaps that don't sell very well, I'll take all the extra bars and cut them into these fun chunkies for confetti cake bars. I went with a black base for this one because I really wanted the colors to pop. And I definitely think it achieved that. It's super neon and vibrant, and it definitely reminds me of a skating rink floor. This bar smells just like a bucket of Halloween candy. It really reminds me of fruity fruit punch. The fragrance is called Bite Me, and it's absolutely delicious. But please don't eat the soap. Please let me know what you think of this soap reveal.